Canada thrives when Toronto thrives, and Olivia has always been an outstanding advocate for Toronto.
I'm running as an NDP Member of Parliament for Spadina, Fort York. I refuse to stand on the sideline while we can deliver change. Only the NDP with Tom Mulcair as the Prime Minister will finally deliver a $15 a day childcare for over a million kids in Canada. And I want to be part of the government to make that happen. I also want to be part of a government that will improve the daily commute. Residents across downtown are tired of watching jam-packed streetcars and buses fly by because they just can't get on, it's too packed. And only the NDP will repeal Trudeau's and Harper's reckless, dangerous, ineffective spy bill C-51.